PGSharp new beta version 1.17.3 version is released with no major changes to the game. Only some bugs has been fixed and the standard user will get an extra auto catch option in Virtual Go Plus. You can download the beta APK from PGSharp website. If you like this video, then subscribe our channel.